In 1995, Ford built a GT90. It produced 720 horsepower from two 4.6 modular motors cut and welded together with four turbos. Developed using the Jaguar XJ220 architecture and a Lincoln Town Car test mule, only one exists.